Up guys, I want to show you some brand new effects that have just been added to the Teleplay app. So let me show you where they are. So under foregrounds, if you go to the animals category and then scroll all the way down, you'll see the brand new effects that have been added. Now keep in mind, most of the new effects that I've added, I'm going to make some small adjustments to the effects to perfect them. You'll see what I mean when I previewed them to you, but you can start using them already. They're just minor things I want to fix in them, but you can still start using them. So here we have a funky cat. See, there's like a little black spot I need to remove. Okay, here's a funky cat. Here we have a deer, and these effects were added because a customer was like, hey, I want animal foresty effects, animals that are like in the forest, more animals in general. So I made it happen. Here we have a deer. See, I'm gonna remove that little, those white areas between the ears. And I'm gonna fix these effects by this Monday, but you can still start having fun with them. Here's a cool dog. Notice how it's floating. I'm gonna make this dog stationary so it'll look more realistic. Here we have an elk. And see, I'm gonna fix that too. Here we have a goat. This goat looks pretty good. Side note, goats are my favorite animal because they're like cute and weird at the same time. Here we have a horse just looking at you. Okay. Here we have a wolf looking at you. Or looking somewhere else. So these are brand new effects that have just been added. I'm gonna make small adjustments to them to perfect them in terms so that they look super professional. And notice that there's like a black line right here with a foreground effect. So all these will be perfect on Monday, but you can already start having fun with them if you want. And as always, if you have any requests for foreground effects, please let me know. I still have some effects I need to do from the requests I received. I have not forgotten about you. And anyways, I'm here for you. And let me know if you have any questions.